I will be a president for all Americans. Democracy requires consensus.
The White House and Republican Senator Shelley Moore Capito are ending their negotiations.
There is, in fact, a plan supported by Democrats and Republicans in Congress. A plan to rebuild our roads, airports, and bridges. What can the American people do? Call the White House and your congressional representatives now. Tell our leaders to follow the will of the American people.